Gallery of his former client home into a museum. A radio program highlighting speeches and songs in his honor. A church service and a ceremony at the Sepisicai Mosque in St. John's will also form part of the activities. Meantime, the chairman of the Festivals Commission, Cliff Williams, says the body is pleased to revitalize a celestial bird lighting competition after 10 years of hiatus. The entire nation will be divided into five zones: east, west, north, south, and Bermuda, with six focal points where special trees will be erected and decorated celebrating the season. Chief of Staff to the Prime Minister, Lionel Maxhurst, says participants in the